Breach in critical sector. Life support system failure. Radiation.